It was magnificent. It was a great atmosphere, great arena. I think we showed that it's possible to play in water.
The water was perfect, and also it was not easy to play volleyball, but I think we did it well.
I was quite afraid when I saw the court, but now it's just pleasure, and I can't wait to have one more invitation from your federation to do it again.
Atmosfera je fenomenalna, moram reči, da sem vesel, da sem del tega dogodka. Igrišče zgleda enkratno.
It was really good to see that a lot of people came for us. We had a great time and I think also the spectators.
Dogodki kot je ta in še nekaj jih verjetno do prvenstva bo sledilo, so namenjeni prav temu, torej, da vzbudimo to zanimanje v ljudeh in da pridejo septembra tudi v živo gledati naše evropsko prvenstvo.
For sure we do it again because it was the perfect event for the European Championship.